to show you guys four grip methods. One, two, three, four, five. Good guard has to do many things. It has to provide you mobility, it has to provide you stability. We move our angles and combinations, the blade should always be inside the box.
He's a two.
Stop it there.
I defang the snake. This hand starts to come on in and make con things.
Get to the belly. Scoop this under. Cut and go right back up.
I defang the snake and roof block on the two. I pass this around. Three into the lunge.